Are you a person curious to know more about wildlife? We would like to know. Let's begin our journey. The Sohal surgeonfish, or Sohal tang, is a Red Sea endemic. Its striking blue and white horizontal stripes have made it what many consider the poster fish for the Red Sea reef environment. It is a valued aquarium fish. Like other tangs, the Sohal tang is compressed laterally, making it extremely maneuverable and fast along the reef. It has a horizontal, blade-like spine along the base of its tail on both sides, which folds into the fish, pointing anteriorly towards the head. During defense and aggression, tangs flick the spine at other fish or intruders, causing physical harm. The surgeonfish are named for this scalpel-like spine. Its primary diet consists mostly of vegetable matter, but occasionally includes the flesh of other animals. Sohal tangs have been known to nip at clam mantles and soft large polyp and small polyp stony corals. Its range includes all reef environments in the Red Sea. It is one of the most aggressive tangs, and combined with its large size for a tang, is a dominant fish along the Red Sea reef. This fish needs a lot of swimming space and is a constant grazer for marine macroalgae. Its innate dominant and aggressive nature suggest only a single specimen should be kept in each aquarium. Alertness, swimming behavior, and breathing rate should be the main factors when choosing the ideal Sohal tang. Smaller specimens should be considered as it is better able to adapt to the aquarium environment and diet. Specimen's color should not be considered an important factor when selecting appropriate specimen. An ideal specimen should be alert and curious, constantly swimming, breathing should be constant, and show sign of aggressiveness to other tank mates. We will catch up pretty soon. Take care of your family. Bye for now.